The Florida Renaissance, the Middle Ages, Dark Ages, were ruled by mysticism, that is, by religion and philosophy. And in those periods, philosophy was considered a handmaiden of theology. The predominant philosophical influence was Plato. Plato through Plotinus and Augustine, who were philosophically Platonists. Aristotle's triumph, in effect, began with Thomas Aquinas, who brought back the philosophy of Aristotle, most particularly, its most important part, epistemology, logic, reason.